All right, we're here at the KWA booth at SHOT Show 2015, and there's a lot of stuff that piques my interest. First of all, we have what used to be the KME-45, but it's been transitioned to 223 mags, and that's going to be a really cool bullpup assault rifle for gas blowback lovers. We also, or you can probably see that they've got a key mod rail system on the SR-12, and a lot of the KWA lineup of guns are going to include key mod rails, including their ERGs, as well as their gas blowback rifles and their AEGs. And furthermore, we also have an AKG. This is going to be really interesting to come out. I don't have a definitive date, but it looks really great. It's hopefully going to perform as good as it looks, and I'm really excited when it comes out.